support systems activated. Shield kinetic system online. Scanner damaged. Repaired required.
Gotcha. Interesting planet.
Aerial propulsion jetpack online.
Very cool.
Multi-tool and mining laser attachment operational.
Nice mining tool. All right.
User initialization sequence complete.
Excellent. All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining me. This is Game Edge. We are in No Man's Sky. All right, so we'll give it a shot. I know many of you have requested it, and I decided to actually invest in purchasing this. I did not get one from developers. They weren't handing anything out. So you know what? We're into it. We're going to enjoy it. I've been playing this for a little bit, testing it out. It's been very incredible. It took me a little while to figure out how to get rid of a save file, but now so we can start fresh. I wanted to test that beforehand, so I wasn't going anywhere blind. I'm still learning quite a bit of the game, and I'm not going to be perfect, but definitely have a lot more knowledge base of this game. So you can just turn this on right now. It really seems to fold into on itself. A moment that I can see a debris and other vast red orbs. Okay, so this is just an explanation of what he's going through. So as he's going this, you're just going to accept this. And this actually gives you a tutorial of what you have to do. And there we go. Just right-click to get away from that. If you guys want to pause, you can read all that. Just a bunch of gibberish, in my opinion, but... we're gonna go through it. I thought it was a body there. Shit. All right. Okay. This needs an Atlas pass. I don't have that yet, and I haven't figured out how to do it, but I'm sure it'll come up. Probably something we could craft as plutonium, or something we have to find a schematic wise, or nothing inside. Cargo, charm. Okay. We can sell those off. A train post around the area. All right. Deflection enhancer. So this is Starship Energy Shield. It strengthens, provides added protection to laser fire, in-flight projectiles, and accidental space debris. Operates automatically once constructed. So I need, what you can see in a bomb, titanium, iridium, and iron. So if my tongue twister is coming in, I apologize. It's gonna be a little bit of tongue twisters coming in here. All right, cool. So we actually did receive that. These are actually the things we have currently. We need to repair the scanner. The scanner needs carbon, which is 25 pieces of it, and we also need 25 iron to repair the analyze visor. So this actually will help us analyze animals and stuff, plus plant life, but the animals will give us some coins, which they call units on top here. You can see we have zero. This is pulse energy, Starship flight booster. We need to repair that first, as a tutorial is gonna bring us through, and launch thrusters. So we'll get these two done. So these need carbon sheets, which that you can make with iron. And here is also carbide sheets, iridium, and zinc. Zinc's gonna be hard to find. Usually on plants, we have to find those. To craft certain things, we can actually do it in this menu here if you want to. But actually, I'm gonna transfer this over. As you can see, I can press X, and that transfers over to the ship. That's excellent. I'm gonna press E here, and we'll be able to make some of these if we have 50 iron for this. So we have to make a couple of sheets. Very cool. So we'll take out our tool. We're clicking once, and it's out and running. Our ship's gonna stay here perfectly fine. I do want the scanners first, so I can find things a lot easier. Here's some carbon and plant life, of course. And some iron here. We gotta be careful for those little drones. They do get pissed off when we do, I guess, mine a little too much. I don't know why, but they do. They're the protectors, I guess, of the planet. Toxic protection. All right, not seen that yet. I had radiation and cold, my tests of the things. All right, cool. Get more carbon out of this. Carbon actually can be used for replenishing our tools. Ah, you're pissed, aren't you?
Hostiles approaching.
I'm gonna take you out. Great. I got to run away from that shit. Just want this thing before it goes away. There we go. We'll look at it right afterwards. We have no time. These guys are pissed. They come at full throttle on us. And you see the arrow in the middle of the screen there? It's telling us where they are. So we just gotta be careful. And once it goes blue, they can't see us anymore, so we can actually get out of there. And we're safe. That'll tell us on bomb that we're safe. There you go. Deactivated. Perfect. While we're close by, we can actually... Let's see here. Scanner, we can fix, I think. We have carbon. Yes, we do. And we can fix also this iron. Beautiful. And we'll actually put the rest back. This, that can stay there. Should have enough to make iron sheets, I do. All right. Carrot sheets. Do we have enough to make another one? We do not. Cool. I'd like to get some stuff fixed up here before we head out too far, but we need iridium and zinc for this one. All right, so we use the scanner, pressing C, and now she gives markings. I see like energy over there, and we need the yellow ones. Oh, there's a little chest over here that can be helpful. All right, journey milestone accomplished. What did I do? Novice, destroyed one sentinel. There we go. Cool. All right. Can you get out of this, please? Thank you. Nothing found. Another shit charm. Another pass needed. Okay. The charm is if we don't have any room, we'll actually get rid of them. But they do, you can make money off them, so why not? Need more iron. They do drop some pretty cool stuff, those things. They just gotta be careful not to overdo it, because we also have to replenish this. Yes, I'm aware. But why is this showing up as on a scan? Why is this showing up as I don't know what the hell it is, right? Alright. So we'll do F. See if we can scan this. It's not giving us anything. Looks very dangerous down there. Holy shit. Plutonium, wow. A reshot? Oh, I can. Sweet Jesus. And sentinels are not pleased when I do that shit. Aluminum, wow. Oh. Okay, he's not happy. Let's get the out of his way. Now we can actually scan the animals too, like I was saying, make money off of that. So if we see any of the animals around here or the alien life forms, we can actually do that. I do really want to see if we can find zinc ASAP. Get the iron out of this sucker. Oh, there's one. Look at it. There we go. Analyzing. 200 credits. Awesome. There we go. And let's right click this. Oops. Always forget that. E. And then we can craft this, and I think we just need iridium to fix the other one. I need 4 of these sheets, though. Yeah, carrot sheets, big time. All right, let's see if we can drop off some stuff like aluminum we're not going to need right now. Titanium, not going to need. We are going to need to fix up some energy. Oh, titanium, we could have used that. Oh, cool. That moves up perfectly, and this we can use carbon. Cool. So these are the suits, life support we need to take. I also bring up the carbon here for a minigun. We're just refilling cells with what we're mining. So you gotta get used to what you're gonna be finding. Obviously this is a rainy ass planet. Very nice night though, wow. Kinda spooky as hell. Scan out to see if we can find anything that's useful here. Get more iron. Reduce, make sure we don't overheat our weapon or multi-tool. All right, let's see, can we do... Can we make another one? Yes, we can. Cool. We're not too far away ship. We can actually just continue. He's pissed, isn't he? So we fixed the launch thrusters. We still need one chiral sheet for this one, and we also need zinc and helium. That's gonna be a real pain. Thank you. One of them. Toughest part is gonna be finding helium. The zinc, sorry. Usually. This is probably what I think it is. This is nickel. Wow. Alright. Completely different planets. That's amazing. And we'll go around in circles here. Where's our ship right there? Okay. Let's go on the outskirts of this and see if there's anything around here. Gotta make sure we can find what we need here. Should be enough to make another chiral sheet, so that'd be good. Oops, overheated. There we go. And we should be able to do that with this here. Should maybe do it near a ship, because I just need it for a ship. Oops. Ay, ay, ay. All right, let's do E. And do E again. Okay, so we have enough stuff there. That's good. We just put it in ship instead of putting it on us right now, so that's good. All right, Damien, that's good. I just need... Well, it might be harder to find some of the stuff than I thought. Toxic protection falling. Yeah, you're 75%. I wish they would tone that down to about 50. Some shield stuff here. Now, these planets supposedly give you an upgrade on your shield if you want to, I think. Am I mistaken? Shield maximum. It's carbon. I don't know if the on each planet works very well. Some planets seem to give me all the stuff I need, or if it's just a distance between both. Because look, this should give me these guys here. Maybe it's because I don't know what they are. Let's see if we can scan these. Can I scan it now? No. Let's clean up whatever we can. It's good. Wow, that's a crazy ass sound. What's this plan here? Here we go. See the little lag spikes? Those are still because we're early access, so we have to be very patient. There we go. These look like they're still alive or something. What the hell? Analyzing. New discovery. Is it giving us carbon? Now, let's just use a little more carbon. It's going to help us replenish our tools. Whoa. Sorry for that looking down part. I wasn't looking anywhere. All right, let's do the sensor again. So you can be lucky enough to find something here. Oh. What's this? Platinum. Do I have a lot of room in my inventory before I go too far? Probably not. Okay, I'm not too far away, so I'll drop some of this stuff here. We can actually drop this one too. I probably could use some, but we have so much of it.
Toxic protection falling.
Yeah, you're gonna be some deep trouble shit soon, huh? I don't have any plates or anything. Nothing for my own guy. So his own suit there has to be updated, so we have to be careful. Oop, what's this? Ow! Okay, don't mess with that thing. Thing's alive and kicking. Okay, we did this one already. Yes, we did. I need to find some zinc, Damien, ASAP. Now that might be a possibility right there. That yellow. Yeah, I know. It's gonna suck in a few minutes when I have nothing. Yeah, this is zinc. Cool. Got 30 zinc. Is that enough? It is enough. So iridium is next thing. You can find iridium. It's a blue kind of rock, if not mistaken. Like that one over there. We'll see if that's one. If that is, then we're rocking and rolling here. All right, let's see if we can find this. If this is it, we're going to be so in good. Please don't be nickel. Please let this be the good one. Yes, it is. Oh, thank you. This rock does not need, I guess, any kind of scan on it. No. All right. Beautiful. Oops. It's a sound. Holy crap, that's scary. There we go. So we're gonna take out as much as we can. Now, if you actually dismantle the whole thing and get the bones, just like you do in 7 days to die, not as sure. That's what, at least what I heard, so we'll see if that's true. I'll do a little bit on the forums too to catch up on some of the stuff and see what the game is really about. And I also watched a little bit of Cage 848s. Of course, I wasn't able to watch all of it because I came back from vacation, but definitely cool, 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 this game. Okay, this should be enough. We did it. Toxic protection falling. All right, where's zinc? We can actually bring this up with carbon. We have no more carbon on us. Okay. Let's do Damien. There we go. Can't believe I did the zinc for this one too. Damn it. Hopefully find some shield plating and stuff. But we'll go back to our ship and check it out. That was actually a really good start overall. Milestone accomplished. Is that because we fixed our things? Starship prepared. Now these are the other people who visited planets, I guess, other aliens. They do come in. You can actually start buying ships for, with cash. You have to mine a lot and start ordering it and crafting. A lot of crafting to be done. Did I go past our ship? Our ship's over there. What's that beam over there, though? I'm really irking crazy about that beam over here. I have to figure out what it is. Not giving me anything. That's something. Let's find out what it is. We're away from the drones right now, so. All right. What are you? Bypass chip for a single scanner. Okay, bypass chip. And we can craft that. Can't we? We need iron. That'll be hard to find. Usually iron's everywhere. Are you iron? Nice rock. Should I scan this shit to make sure? Before we destroy it? There we go. The radiation is skyrocketing. We're going to be in trouble in just a little bit. Come on. Boy, that drone comes out of here. I didn't do shit. That rock exploded by itself, sir. Just get away from him. He just gets a little bit annoying. Press E. See. Okay, we can actually build the other one too. So micro bypass opens this up. And what are we gonna do here? So Scanner locations, shelter marker online. So these are all markers. Monolith, colonial outpost, transmission, shelter. Let's find shelter. So we got a bypass for a shelter, and it's going to give us a location on a map. So we can spend money doing that with this bypass, and that's actually a pretty good idea. So this is it's pretty far away. But with the ship, it won't be so bad. Okay, we're starting to get some poisoning here. Nothing else I can use, eh? Scanning. Let's hope we can find something. Any kind of zinc? Come on, something. See, some stuff that's not showing up on a scanning list for some reason on this planet. Ah, the son of a bitch. Huh? Not so funny now, shithead. Alright, let's get our asses out of here. Hopefully our ship will give us some kind of light support. Thorium is definitely something we're going to need for a ship, and all the rest of the stuff here we can come back for in a second. We need to survive first. Desperately seeking survival. Emeralds, wow. I got very little room and I have very little time left before we die. You gotta take this serious. Let's get our asses out of here. I'm gonna blow you up in a second, brother. Oh, there's something here. That yellow one. Come on, give me something I can use. Okay, zinc. Come on. Alright, zinc is good. Zinc will do it. So, we can actually use zinc, titanium, and shielding shards. Once we receive those little things, it works really well. And this one here, like I said before, carbon. Very cool. Very nice. Actually, just make sure our gun, too, or our multi-tool, is being used properly here. Should we have enough? Plutonium, you have a lot of that. There we go. Everything's recharged fully. Daylight's coming out, I guess. That's good. We're back to survival. Very cool. And our ship is ready to go. Now, this is the only way to save points, or save points all throughout the map. So you have to watch out for those. Look out for them. Very, very hard to find sometimes, but... we found us already? Okay. Carbon. Oh, that's bright as hell, isn't it? I love what we can do this from far away, too, though. It's a nice touch. Okay. Alright, before he comes in, I can hear his ass coming. Alright. We're going to go into our ship. Like I said, you can save here. Like this, when you go in and get out, we're gonna save our spot. Restore point has been saved. Awesome. Or you can find certain areas with beacons or not, like this, and interact with them, which is just like this, and turn it back on, and it's a safe spot, if not mistaken. So far, so good. We've done very well. Our ship is ready to go. The next episode, we will be taking off. So thank you so much for being here and spending time with me. If you like this, you want to see more of it, please don't forget the like button. It's always appreciated. Again, thank you for spending time with me. This is The Edge from Game Edge. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.